Here, let me give you a hint.
Let's see. Rats. So she's suffering from melee toxicity.
These are dilated.
Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
No trace of lilac berries.
Thank you. us, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us. There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. There isn't a bridge here. Out the gate control panel. Someone on duty here released the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame them for wanting to get out of this weather. And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Off the gate winch gone. I bet some greedy dino ate it. Look. visitor center through that hole.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle
doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.